Lines close at midnight next Tuesday, and the winner will be announced on Wednesday. And now we bring you up to date with the classified ads you may have missed.